that's a heel stretch. If you already have a heel stretch, at the end of the video, I'm going to be talking about how to improve your heel stretch. So, now I'm going to teach you how. You're going to be doing your left leg like I do. You're going to take your left hand, make an upside down L. Your thumb should be pointing to the right. Grab your foot. Extend up. You don't want to extend out like that, because that's pretty... No offense if you do that. Just try to not do this. Try to pull it in front of you like this. If you're going to do the right leg, you're going to make an upside down arrow with your thumb pointing to the left. Grab, extend. Okay. So these are things to improve your hip stretch. Number one. This foot. That's pretty important. Number two. Bring your foot and try to put your head down onto your leg. That'll help you pull it up higher when you actually try it. Number three is to practice balancing on whichever leg you're going to be standing on. If you're going to do your left leg like me, you're going to stand on your right leg. If you're going to do your right leg, you're going to stand on your left leg. So you just practice balancing. And honestly, you should practice balancing as